What you'll need: an Intel-based Mac system, a downloaded copy of macOS Mojave installer, and finally, a fast USB 3.0 external SSD drive. As usual, since we'll be using disk utility, make sure you have or made a backup of your system hard drive before proceeding. Now, with all the basic necessities taken care of, the first thing we need to do after inserting the SSD drive in an available USB 3.0 socket is to open disk utility and format the SSD drive. Therefore, after opening disk utility, click on the name of your SSD drive in the sidebar. In my case, the name is blank SSD. Then click the erase button shown here. Now, name your SSD drive to whatever you like and make sure that the format is macOS Extended Journal. Then, click the erase button to format the SSD drive. After formatting the SSD drive, you can close disk utility and simply launch the macOS Mojave installer and choose to install Mojave on the SSD drive just formatted. I'll just time-lapse the installation process from here, which in my case took about 18 minutes to complete, to the point where you begin to select your location. Once the required login details have been entered, you're brought to the Mojave desktop. At this point, it's advisable to change the startup disk order from the external SSD drive to your default startup drive of your Mac, which in my case is the Macintosh hard drive as shown here. Once that's taken care of, I'll just shut down the Mac and proceed with the power and option key combination to boot to the startup manager, and click on the external SSD drive to launch macOS Mojave as shown.